The police have just arrested a friend of me, a girl. So, well, I don't want to give away her name. But they came into my apartment because I have a friend of me, a girl, small girl, which they, I don't know even what they're claiming. They wouldn't even tell me. They just searched through my apartment because they didn't have a warrant, although they searched, they still searched through my apartment, claiming that they had the rights to do so. The service number to the police officer who did it was KG505, Norwegian police officer at Grenland Politikammer. They're down there. They have arrested a girl, a friend of me, for no reasons as far as I can see. They didn't give me any reasons for searching through my apartment. They crossed the line to my apartment even though I told them that they were not welcome and I asked them for a warrant. They said they had an oral confirmation from their leader, and they claimed that was enough. So I intend to report them to SEFO, which is basically a special department within the police for police business. Har du på deg håndjern? Fy faen for noe svin. Hestkuk! And they gave no reasons. So here they are. KG505 is the service number to one of the police officers. The other one wouldn't give me his service number. I asked them for their names. They refused to give it to me. They asked me for my ID. They searched through my apartment. I am the only registered legal resident in this apartment. Still, they searched through my apartment. Fra et videre godt år, da. Godt nyttår. So, this is how you handle the police. You fucking snitch them out. Fucking bastards. Look at their license plate. They took my laptop. I ran up. When they came, we were on our way to get kebab. And I ran out upstairs to get my laptop to YouTube them. I went down into the hall and I started YouTubing them and filming them, and the police officer told me to shut down my laptop because I wasn't apparently allowed to film them. So they told me twice to shut down my laptop, and the police officer took my laptop and shut it down. Then I opened it again and I told him, this is my home, I'm allowed to film in my home as much as I wish. And I opened it again and I started filming again, and they then took my laptop from me, and I asked them, why are you taking my laptop? Then they told me that they were going to give it back to me when they left. Luckily they did, because it's my work and it's my passion. But now they have arrested a friend of me, a girl, for reasons unknown. They did not identify the reasons. They did not show a search warrant. They did not show ID. And only one of the officers were willing to give me his service number, which is KG505. They are police officer with Grenland Politikammer, and I intend to report this to SEFO.